Come will to me, dear mother, he said, come will me your desire, as to whether I marry fair Eleanor, dear, or bring you the brown girl home, or bring you the brown girl home. The brown girl, she has houses and land, fair Eleanor, she has none. A for and blessing my own dear son, to bring me the brown girl home, to bring me the brown girl home. He dressed his playmates all in white, himself he dressed in blue. They took him to be some lord or some king, every town that he rode through, every town that he rode through. He rode and he rode to fair Eleanor's gate, he dingled at the ring, and none were as ready as fair Eleanor herself to arise and let him come in, to arise and let him come in. What news, Lord Thomas, she said, what news have you brought to me? No news, no news, no news at all, only to ask you to my wedding, only to ask you to my wedding. Sad news, Lord Thomas, she said, sad news you have brought to me. For I had expected to be the bride, and you the bridegroom for to be, and you the bridegroom for to be. Come will to me, dear mother, she said, come will me your desire, as to whether I go to Lord Thomas's wedding, or dally at home with thee, or dally at home with thee. Great many of your friends will be there, but more of your foes. A for and blessing my own dear daughter, to dally at home with me, to dally at home with me. Great many of my friends will be there, and more of my foes. But be me dead or be me alive, to Lord Thomas's wedding I'll go, to Lord Thomas's wedding I'll go. She dressed her playmates all in white, herself she dressed in green. And every town that she rode through, they took her to be some queen. They took her to be some queen. She rode and she rode to Lord Thomas's gate, she dingled at the ring. And none were as ready as Lord Thomas himself to arise and let her come in. To arise and let her come in. He took her by her lily white hand, he led her through chambers three. He led her to his own fireside, and there he sat down by she, and there he sat down by she. Is this your bride, Lord Thomas, she said, seems to me she looks wonderfully brown, when you might have had as fair a lady as ever the sun shone on, as ever the sun shone on. Yes, this is my bride, Lord Thomas, he said, and indeed she is wonderfully brown. And I love the end of your little finger better than her whole body, better than her whole body. The brown girl had a little penknife, it was both keen and sharp. She took and she gave fair Eleanor a blow, and she gave her a death-lie blow, and she gave her a death-lie blow. It's are you sick, Lord Thomas, he said, seems to me you look wonderfully pale. Before your cheeks were as red as a rose, but since your color has failed, but since your color has failed. It's are you blind, Lord Thomas, she said, or can't you very well see? Oh, don't you see my own heart's blood come trickling down by thee, come trickling down by thee. Lord Thomas, he had a two-edged sword, it was both keen and sharp. He took and he cut off the brown girl's head, and he stove it against a tree, and he stove it against a tree. Go dig my grave, go dig my grave, and dig it both wide and deep, and place fair Eleanor in my arms, and the brown girl at my feet, and the brown girl at my feet.